Hello, lovely viewers. You are very welcome to this channel. Today we are going to learn how to pick a key of a song. When a singer is singing, how to pick the key of the singer. You see, sometimes some people don't have the idea of taking a key of a singer. But taking a key of a singer is very easy. It's very easy. But if you don't have the idea or the knowledge, it's going to screw you. It's ideas. You see, taking a key of a song, taking the key of a song, and the song starts from "We lift your name higher." You see, there are some songs, they will start from "me" or "so." You see, "so, so, me, so." You see, so when you start from "so, me," to pick the key, if you don't take time, you are going to pick the key from "me" and you get lost. So, how to pick a key of a song? When the song is going to end, that is where you pick the key, because the song is going to end at home. You have to pick the home key. You are picking the "We lift your name. We lift your name." You see, I just raised the song and I started playing. I didn't even watch the keyboard. But "We lift your name," and I just started playing. That is how you have to pick the key. Yeah, that is how you have to pick the key. So as a beginner, try to pick your key from the end of the song. If the song is "We lift your name, we lift your name, we lift your name, higher, we lift your name, higher, we lift your name," you see. So you try to pick the key from the do chord. Sometimes there are some songs that are going to end at "la, la," some will end at the "la." So picking it at the "la," if you get the "la," means it's a minor song. Means it's a minor song. But many songs also end at the "do." You see, end at the "do." So these are the difference between the songs. These are the difference between the songs. These are the difference between the songs. So if you are a beginner and you want to pick a song, try and pick your key at the end. So you picking the key at the end, if the singer raises the song, "We lift your name," so as a keyboardist, don't delay, then you conclude it in your mind, "We lift your name higher, higher, higher. We lift your name, we lift your name, we lift your name. You see how I did it? I just target the key and I pick it. So if the singer said "Oni, Oni, yeah, yeah, mommy," then you conclude it in your mind. "Don't fool me, no need, you need me, mommy." You see what I did? I just raised the song and I took the key. "Don't fool me, only me, and get the key. So when the singer raised the song, make your possible to end it in your mind before the song end. But if you are trying, "Oni ni ye mami, oni ni ye mami, oni ni ye mami, rufu nami oni ni ye," you go ahead. The singer is like football. He will play you skills and you get lost. Before you realize, you end and you will start again. Rufu, then you, so you become useless behind the piano. So please, how to get a key of a song? Just be patient. Don't rush. If he said Mama Misuma se bine. Then you end it in your mind. Moja di shira o o. You see how I did this? I just created the song and I got the key. You see? So moja di shira o o. So before you come, moja di shira o moja di moja. Before you come, you get the, you end it in your mind. Before you are following him, but at times goes on, at times goes on, all those things will stop because of you are a beginner. I'm giving you these tricks for you to get the song. Yeah, I'm giving you this trick for you to get the song. But at times, if you become very master, now you see, when you say, Mama Bikuma to me, then you start, you just be on the door. Mama Bikuma to me, Mama Misuma to me, Mojadi Shira. You see, then you start to get it. But there are some other way too. When the singer is going to sing the song and you play only one key, if the singer, they say, let's call our brother Patrick to come and minister the song, to come and give you worship. So when the singer is coming, as you the keyboardist, what you have to do first is, you have to be on the key. So you have to press the key like this, waiting for the singer. So we will talk, let all stand up so that we worship our living God. Today God has done a great things in our life that we can never forget. Have you seen that your call is sound low? So after him talking, I will become used to your notes that you are playing at the background. So let's sing. Oye mi na kunu kwarifu Mami Osi sa di ko e ye ye Osa grada Sobre so chiribo Oye mi brere chichifu Oye mi na kunu kwarifu Mami. You see how I did it? So I was able to put at the background. So whilst he was talking, then you are giving him a background chord. So after he talking, when he's going to raise the song, you follow your background chord. Yes, because sometimes if you give him that chord, he's going to follow your chord at the background to raise the song. So the singer will not go off. And when the singer is talking, let's all stand up. Then you are sitting down. He's talking. We are going to glorify our living God. After him talking now for some times, his voice is like, his mind is not at even anything at the bandstand. So it will just raise. Mumbran Besheno on your side. Jesus Christ, your son. Mumbra Besheno, only for one. Jesus Christ, your son. You see, when I raise Mumbra Besheno, because of me, I'm always used to all the keys. I play all the 12 keys and I'm used to them. I play all the keys very perfectly, very, very, very perfect. So anytime you raise key, I was able to catch it. You see, when I tell Mumbra Besheno, I just got the key and I was playing. You see, but as a beginner, maybe he's going to school. So thank you very much for watching. Thank you very much for, but I hope you learn this, you learn something from this. I hope you learn something from this. And don't watch this video only once. Watch it like twice, thrice, and you understand it very well. Okay? You understand it very well. And hope you are going to make it very big, okay? Dream big and it will surely come to pass. Thank you very much for watching. But please subscribe for more videos. Bye.